major goal was to attract young minds early, but that's not just attracting them and then, okay, they had some fun in some one summer. We wanted continuity. So they would come back for advanced experts and they would stay in the field of science and engineering and math. And maybe they would come back to RIT.
Robots were interesting, but then I wanted to learn how to like program them and build them, so that's why I came to Robocamp.
Our goal is to introduce students at the K through 12 range into robotics, and it's great because it covers all aspects of your science, your technology, your engineering, and your mathematics. So you need to know how to build it, so you have a little bit of the mechanical aspect. You have the electrical, where you're hooking up wires. You have the math. You have to do rotations of motors. You have to calculate how far. And then you have just engineering in general. How do you come about constructing a whole robot? What's the process, the instructions, working as a team, all that stuff. Robotics covers it all. In 1 week, they can learn not only how to build a robot, but to actually program it using a computer. And then you push a button, it runs a program, and it actually operates by itself, autonomously.
3, 2, 1, go!
So it's not just, oh, here's the robot, play with it, it's fun. You have to sort of enable them to have fun and let them design at the same time. It's a challenging task, but once you achieve it, it's rewarding.
Woo!